Guys, I'm so scared. As you know, I'm the next Virgin Mary. I'm pregnant by the divine spirit. I am Virgin Miranda, but today I'm really insane. I got my first ultrasound. First of all, the doctor's a freaking pervert. He put stuff all over my freaking tummy and like pushed it around like a freaking perv. Like, hello? That area's for my husband, for my food. They say, hi, what to do it to see the freaking baby.
I was having the baby. I'm not having a baby. I'm having a freaking alien. Look at it. Terrifying. Voldemort.
I thought Harry Potter wasn't real. This is shocking to me. I thought I was gonna give birth to the next perfect little holy child like Jesus Christ. But instead I'm giving birth to this creature. Look at it, terrifying. It looks like freaking Voldemort. I thought Harry Potter wasn't real. This is shocking to me. I thought I was gonna give birth to the next perfect little holy child like Jesus Christ. But instead I'm giving birth to this creature. Look at it, terrifying. Voldemort. I thought Harry Potter wasn't real. This is shocking to me. I thought I was gonna give birth to the next perfect little holy child like Jesus Christ. But instead I'm giving birth to this creature. I thought they didn't even have hands or feet or faces or anything till they came out. I've seen ultrasound pictures before. They're always just like a bean. I never seen one that looks like this. I've seen the movie Alien and I know how it comes out. The only good part about having an alien instead of a baby is that's not gonna come out of my tukey. It's gonna come out of my tummy. In this whole virgin pregnancy, I've been really sick. I've thrown up. I've been eating vegetables. Ugh. Yeah. I eat vegetables normally, but now I want them all the time. Doesn't make any sense. Shocking to me. I thought I was gonna give birth to the next perfect little holy child like Jesus Christ. But instead I'm giving birth to this creature. Look at it, terrifying. It looks like freaking Voldemort. I thought Harry Potter wasn't real. This is shocking to me. I thought I was gonna give birth to the next perfect little holy child like Jesus Christ. But instead I'm giving birth to this creature.